Good morning. Welcome to Mark Martin Auto Showcase. We're right here, Mark Martin Chevrolet Buick GMC in Ash Flat, corner 41262. The dog days of summer zone, vacation season. People going to the beach, getting sand between their toes and under their toenails. And people just love that. You know what I'm saying? I can go to Walmart and buy me some catty litter and open a box and put my feet in that, get the same effect. A lot cheaper, okay? But I can't leave because I got to stay here and sell you cars. Business is booming. Absolutely the best year on record. We're doing that. We want to thank you, and here's the reason we want to thank you. You're telling your friends, you're telling your neighbors we're selling cars like candy bars, all right? Cars, we're doing business. We got all makes and all models at all locations. Just give us a try before you buy, okay? It's hot. We're not going to dicker with you. We're going to just give you the price of our car. Here's what your car's worth. Here's how much your payment will be. What can we do? You're going to tell me whatever you can do, and I want to do it. I'm not going to argue with you. I just want to trade cars with you, okay? Here's what I'm promising you. If you're not giving me the opportunity, you're wasting your good old hard-earned money. I think I got $40. I'm rolling right now. You're wasting your money if you don't give me the opportunity to do business with you, because I'm going to give you more if you trade every time, okay? Let me tell you something. We win. We're winners. We get more if you trade. We've been in the business for a long, long time. I don't want to tell the years. We've been in business for a long time. We know what your car is worth. We know what to do with your car. Just give me the opportunity. We're going to jump here today. I'm going to tell you something. Come on up here. We're going to start in and show you some of our pre-owned cars today. And I'll let you know, we are at Mark Martin Chevrolet Buick GMC in Ash Flat. We sell all makes and all models at all locations. And right here's a prime example. I always like doing that. It's a red Red Wolf. It's a Red Wolf Red Ford Taurus Limited, okay? Red Wolf Red, not bright red like my shirt. I got on tomato red, okay? That's what I call it, tomato red or blood red if you cut yourself. Red Wolf Red Ford Taurus Limited. Now, here's my story about this. This is a 17 model. This is the new body style Taurus. If you have never experienced and driven one, Taurus is one of the best vehicles that Ford has ever built, best vehicles on the road, okay? They come out with this new body style. I have to think back now, a few years ago, probably 11, I believe it was 11, with this body style. Luxury, riding, driving, this car is phenomenal, okay? We are talking about one of Ford's luxury vehicles at Mark Martin Chevrolet Buick GMC in Ash Flat. This is my point. All makes, all models. Northeast Arkansas. We stock all makes. We stock all models. We will win. Just give us an opportunity. Here's a 17 model. Now listen to me. 17 model, limited, loaded, $22,995. $22,995. A lot of you was just guessing. You was guessing $28,000 to $33,000. Why pay that new car price when I got a one-year-old car with only 20,000 miles for $22,995. Beautiful car with the wheels, black leather, hard loaded, $22,995. We're gonna move on, but hey, we're selling cars all over. Let me tell you a quick story. I got people that call me from over in Northeast Arkansas because that's where I grew up and raised. I sell cars over there all the time. 3 to 8 cars a week, every week, okay? You don't even have to come. You see that car, you like it, you call either myself or one of the salesmen. We shoot over there, you like it. Here's how we're gonna bid you trade. We do it all by the phone. We bring it to you. We bring the paperwork to your home. You never get out of your pajamas, all right? You can buy a car in your jammers. We'll take it, car buying, easiest way we can do for you. Okay, let me tell you what I got here. Now, I'm supposed to have this car. I'm supposed to have some pre-owned Malibus because I'm a Chevrolet Buick GMC dealer, okay? But we got, it doesn't matter what you're looking for, we got it. I tell you what I got here. I got a 17 Chevrolet Malibu. This is an LT. This is a new body style. It's black on black with OnStar satellite radio. I can sell you this car at $16,995. Now, number one, my car's going to be cheaper than my competitors. Number two, I'm going to give more if you trade. I preach it. I holler it. I say it 73 times on this show today. I predicted what I'm going to say it 73 times. I'll give more if you trade. That's number 14. I'm keeping up with it. 14 over here, 73 over here. I'm going to try to hit it right on the head. But I'll give more if you trade at 15. I'll give more if you trade at 16. Every time if you give it, I can't count on my head. I'll just do that silently over here, but I got it right over here. I'll give more if you trade. If you give me the opportunity, I will win. Get that car out of here. We're fixing to sell that car. Somebody fixing to come by it at $16,995 for an LT, not an LS. Okay, here we go again. Toyota and a Chevrolet Buick. Now, I'm not going to keep on that. That's old news. We all know that. I got a 17 model Toyota Camry SE with the spoiler, with the wheels. And the reason I go over those things is because don't go compare me to a hubcap car with no spoiler and a base car, okay? I got leather cloth seats with leather trim on the inside. Super great little vehicle for $18,995. $18,995 for this 18 Camry with equipment on it. Super nice car, great mileage, Toyota reliability, second to none. They're great vehicles. I don't say nothing bad about them. Toyota's great. I think sometimes new, they're overpriced, the little trucks are too high, but they're great, great vehicles. If you need a summer vacation car, if you're heading to that beach in Florida and you want some fuel mileage and a great little car, this is a great little car right here for $18,995. I'm going to move on, but that's a nice, nice car right there. Now, I had a Ford, I've had a Chevrolet, I've got a Toyota. How about a Hyundai? I'm not going to say it. Well, I am too. All makes, all models, all locations. I got them. Okay? I even got current year models. This little right here is a 18 model Hyundai Elantra. 18 Hyundai Elantra, four-door with a trunk, with the powder-coated wheels on it, the same color. Okay? This is a super sharp little rig with only 12,000 miles. It's just like buying a new car, except you're not buying that new car price. $14,995. If you're looking for great, dependable transportation, if you're looking for that kid a car, if you're looking for that commuter car, if you're it doesn't matter what you're looking for, if you need a small to mid-size, I call this a mid-size because I do make a little Hyundai accent smaller, Elantra, automatic, $14,995. Fuel mileage is going to be in the upper 30s. Great warranty on these cars. Great maintenance. They're great vehicles for only under $15,000. Look at this car. Stylish, sporty, great-looking car for $14,995. I want to move on. But that's nice, nice car. Now, oh, we hadn't showed you a Dodge. All makes, all models, all locations. It's 23 times. All makes, all models. I'm counting them back here, okay? Let me tell you something. Beautiful, beautiful car right here. It's retail red. It's a 16 Dodge Challenger SXT. It's got the wheels on it. It's got the buckets and console with the console shifter in it. This car only has 20,000 miles on it, okay? I'm talking about retail red car with blacked out windows with only 20,000 miles. I'll put you in this car at $24,995. I'm talking about a loaded up car, all the bells and whistles, all the looks in the world. Dodge knocked a home run when they come out with this body style Challenger because they're hotter than a D-post stove. We're not going to talk about a D-post stove right now because we went over that a few months ago. But I'm going to tell you what you can do. You can go lay an egg on a D-post stove and it'll fry instantly. Okay? And you know where to get eggs. You come to the country because they're cheaper. But I'm telling you, these are red hot. They're great sellers, $24,995. We're going to move on, but that's a nice, nice car right there. Now, Hyundai, Toyota, Ford, all makes, all models, all locations. We got them, okay? And you think I can't count like you, I'm counting it right here. All makes, all models, at all. We're Martin, Chevrolet, Buick, GMC, right here at the corner of 4, 12, and 62 in Ash Flat. Wheels. All this SE model. Okay, here's what I want to tell you again. Don't be deceived with some of them ads when they're going to say, we got new Escapes starting at this with S models with nothing on them. Not saying there's nothing wrong with them. Not saying they're not good vehicles. And not saying it might not work for you. But if you don't want a plain Jane, if you want a touch screen, a large radio with honeycomb wheels on it, with tinted glass, with satellite radio, with a large hatch area, with all the cargo space for $18,995, I got a 17 model Ford Escape. These little Escapes are hotter than a D-post stove, I'm telling you. this is one thing Ford's come out with, and they come out in 13 with this body style, and it's been smoking hot. It's been as hot as that asphalt's going to get at 3 o'clock this afternoon. All right, you lay right there all day and see how you're going to look tonight when you go home. You're going to look like a fried tomato is what you look like. Okay, that's how hot these cars are, and I don't mean hot under the hood. I'm talking about sellers. Pull up at a red light, you'll see Escapes everywhere. Okay, kind of like E.T., that show they used to have. The Escapes are sitting everywhere because they're great vehicles, they're great fuel mileage, they're five passenger, there's plenty of cargo space in the back, great value, heck of a bang for the buck, $18,995. I'll move on, but it's a nice, nice little car right there if you need a little SUV with the EcoBoost engine. You know what we hadn't showed you? A Jeep product. All makes, all models, all locations. We got them. All makes, all models, all location, 37. I got that 37. I think I'll hit 73 right on the head. Okay, let me tell you something. 17 model Renegade. Here we go. This is great vehicle. This is a little four-wheel drive. This is a Renegade Latitude, four-wheel drive. If you want to go out in the woods, you can see he just got out of the deer woods. He got on that bright orange deer shirt. He's been out the deer woods hunting. I think it's called pooching because it's the wrong time of year. He's been out there pooching. But poaching, poetry. He writes poetry in the woods. That's what it is. He writes poetry in the woods. I thought he poaching or poetry. Well, anyway, he's been doing something that's not legal. So we got him back in here working cars. But he has been out there in the woods writing poetry with that orange shirt, pooching them deer. 17, that was all crazy. Where'd I come up with that? Sometimes I don't really know about myself. I just get there thinking and I think outside the box and I think like I'm crazy, and I'm really not. I'm not crazy. I'm actually a good, great guy that loves selling cars and having fun, but sometimes my mind just wanders, and how that happens, I don't know. I guess because I'm sweating, perspiring, but sometimes I just know that this boy likes to pooch out in the woods and write poetry with his orange deer hunting shirt. All right, 17 Renegade Latitude, four-wheel drive, honeycomb wheels, roof rack, all the equipment on it for $19,995. Now here's another product that Jeep has outdone herself. I'll give them credit, because these little old Renegades, people love them because they're haul five people. They got cargo space in the back. They get great fuel mileage. They make them in two and four-wheel drive, which just happens to be a four-wheel drive. And if you're going out in the woods and write poetry, you're going to need a four-wheel drive. Okay? But this little rig right here has got the bells and whistles and equipment, got all the color on it for $19,995. We're going to move on right now. Get on back out in the woods. Super, super clean little old rig right there with all the equipment on it. Okay? Well, all makes, all models, all locations. Right, got it again. Another Hyundai product. Hyundai. Beautiful color. I call it a bronze, okay? It's a bronze color. Here's what's beautiful about it. If you live on a dirty area or a dusty road, it doesn't show dirt, because it's pretty dirty right now. It doesn't show dirt. And you're seeing it with that beautiful gleam on it, okay? It's got a coat of dust. Great vehicle. Gold with tan insides, light-colored interior. It's got the large touch screen on it. It is an SE model. I can sell you this rig for a Hyundai Tucson for $17,995. Under $20,000. For a five-passenger SUV with cargo space in the back, with honeycomb wheels on it, powder-coated color of the vehicle, it's going to get great fuel mileage. It's going to take you to that Florida vacation where you can stick those toes in that sand and take your picture and put it on Matchbox and tell everybody, I'm in Florida. You know, that's what they do. They go down and everybody wants to put it on Matchbox and stick their toes in there and say, I'm in Florida. And there's nothing wrong with it. Don't get me wrong. If you don't have the money, you can buy a bag of that kitty litter and do the same thing. Go down there at the river and stick your feet, and they're not going to know where you're at. But I'm telling you something. Great vehicle right here. Great fuel mileage, $17,995. We're going to move on. But I'm going to tell you, that's a nice, nice vehicle right here. All makes, all models at all locations. I got it right there. Boy, you tell me we got luxury right here. I got a Ford Explorer, okay? This Ford Explorer is a 17 model XLT. White with tan inside, chrome wheels, five passenger, large cargo in the back, with only 13,000 miles on this 17 model for $29,995. Now Ford's outdone herself on this Explorer because it's a mid-size SUV that people love them. You see these everywhere and they're great sellers. We keep probably four or five at this lot, four or five at Melbourne, four or five today. We got probably 15 pre-owned at the Ford store. So we got whatever kind you're looking for. And the reason we stock all makes and all models in all locations because everybody wants something different. Some of you might wanted a blue one, or some of you might want a maroon. We got it, okay? Let us be your headquarters rather than getting on the internet and having your local dealer to call me and just add them a thousand, because that's what happens. I got the inventory. Just come give us a try before you buy. I'll give more if you trade. Beautiful, beautiful rig right here at $29,995. I'm going to move on, but I'm telling you, that's a super clean rig, nice, nice rig. Let me show you what I got right here. One owner. We sold it new at our Dodge store. We traded back for it. Now, here's what you got to do with me. You got to compare apples for apples, because I got a 17 model Laramie, okay? Don't go look at a Tradesman or a Bighorn or an SLT and something and say you got my price meet. Because I'm talking about a Laramie, I'm talking about catch me out, okay? I'm talking about black with dark interior, Laramie, touchscreen navigation, leather, with a Cummins diesel, turbo diesel, honeycomb wheels, 6,000 miles, never towed nothing. And the reason I know a lot about this truck, one of our salesmen that sells right here at this dealership bought it new because he just thinks it looked cool. Drove it back and forth to work. All it's ever hauled is, I'll be honest with you, he's one of them that does the kitty litter thing. He buys it on the weekend, takes the kitty litter down the river. So all it's ever hauled is kitty litter, okay? I'm talking about a loaded truck with only 6,000 miles at $49,995. Under 50 grand for a Laramie, okay? Apples for apples again. Compare apples for apples. Hard loaded. Bring me your high mileage diesel. You're driving one right now. Bring me your old high mileage diesel if you need a new one. I'll win. I'm going to move on, but I'm telling you, nice, nice truck. I just got to get the opportunity to do business with you, and I'm going to win, okay? It's a hard-loaded truck. Well, let me tell you what I got here. I got the old Deer Hunter driving a Ford product at Mark Martin Chevrolet Buick GMC again, okay? We are at the Chevrolet Buick GMC store. Yes, it's a Ford. Yes, it's a current year model. I got an 18 model F-150 XLT retail red with wheels on it, with a bed liner, with the chrome steps. It's got all the equipment. I believe it's, no, I started to say sliding back glass, but it doesn't have it. I'm not going to smoke and mirror and get you here that don't. But I'm telling you, this truck only has 7,000 miles on it. Now, go to the Ford store, net out 18. If they give one away, you can buy this truck for around, and you know, there's an option or two, three, but you can buy this truck for about 38.8 to 39.5 in that option, okay? Now, does 7,000 miles hurt one? Is 7,000 miles more than you want? Is 7,000 miles you tell your friend? You tell your friends I bought a new truck. It is new to you. Just because it has 33,995. Why buy new when I can save you $5,000? Do you realize how many times you can go to the river with kitty litter for $5,000? You can go to Florida twice probably, or maybe once, depends on how you do it. Or you can go down here to Spring River every weekend for the next 15 years with kitty litter for $5,000, okay? This boy, he's sitting here looking at me saying, what's he talking about? You buy kitty litter and you rip the bag and you stick your feet in it and you take a picture by that water and you put it on Matchbox and tell them you went to the river and you went to Florida. It's the same difference as sticking your feet in the sand except saving all that money. I'm gonna help you save $5,000 right here to buy it. This will save you enough money the rest of your life. Okay, we're going to move on with that truck, but I'm telling you, that's a heck of a truck loaded up for $33,995. Well, we got a Dodge, Mark Martin Chevrolet Buick GMC, all makes, all models, all locations. We keep preaching and saying it, but we got them. We stock them. All makes and all models and all locations. Tell you what I got right here. I got a 16 model, full crew. Don't be deceived, those little quad doors, not saying there's nothing wrong with them, but this is a full crew cab, Ram 1500 with the Hemi. You want the horsepower, you want the best motor they make, I got it. It's got the 5.7 liter Hemi right here. It does have the bed liner in it. It's got the wheels on it. I'm talking about all the equipment on it. This truck only has 30,000 miles on it. I'll say this truck at $27,995. $27,900, under 30 grand for a full crew. Well, I seen one, you seen a quad cab, okay? I got a 30,000 mile truck for $27,995. It's the right price, it's in the right price range. When you get crew cab trucks with low miles under 30 grand, that's the hot spot, is what dealers say. That's, we go to the auctions and that's what we look for, and we find one out of every 300. That's what everybody wants to buy, because it puts your payment where people need to be. This is the hot spot, $27,995. It's a full crew cab, it's got the Hemi, it's got all the options you need for $27,995. I'm gonna move on, but I'm telling you, that one right there won't last. It's got trailer tow, it's got the outdoorsman package, it's got power by glass. I could keep going and going on it, but it's in the sweet spot that makes it hot, okay? Have we had a Kia? We've had Hyundais and Toyota. We haven't had a Kia. All makes, all models, all locations, 48 times. All makes, all models, all locations, 49. But I've been counting them right here. I know a lot of you've been putting slash down. I hope you hadn't been eating an egg every time I said it, because you'd be about to throw up right now. But let me tell you what I got right here. I got a 15 model Kia Optima at a Mark Martin Chevrolet Buick GMC in Ash Flat. And we got a different brand of car. I have never heard nothing like it. All makes, all models, at all locations. Right here it is. I got a Kia Optima LX with wheels on it. Navy blue car. I say this car at $12,995. This car new is going to be about $21,000 to $23,000, depending on options. I'm not going to lie to you. You can buy this car at $12,995. This is a bargain. This is what I always call the DD, and that's the deal of the day. Okay? This car won't last. If you're looking for great fuel mileage, if you're looking for a roomy, comfortable car, if you're looking for great quality, if you're looking for all that in one, I got it right here. Satellite radio, $12,995. This is the deal of the day, okay? This is a deal of the day. This car won't last. Call 1-800-HOT-DEALS fast. I wonder who's got that number, because I get them a bunch of calls. It's 1-800-HOT-DEALS. You know, that's what we got right here. I'll tell you what it is, 1-800-EGGS. I'm going to get a phone number like that, eggs, cheaper eggs. But let me tell you, I got a cheaper car right here at $12,995. I'll move on, but that's a nice, nice car right there for $12,995. Here's the thing about it. That's a blue Optima. Well, I love that, but I don't like blue. I want a lighter color. What can I say right here, okay? I got another one just like it, except it's silver. It's a 15 model Optima LX, exactly what we just looked at, except you were sitting there saying, honey, for $12,995, that's a bargain. Yeah, but I don't like blue. I never like blue. I don't want a dark color. I got a silver one for $12,995. Get my drift. All makes, all models, all locations. We got them. We stock them. All price ranges. I need to throw that in there too, all price ranges too. All makes, all models, all locations, all price ranges. Because we got cars from $69,995 to $69,995. We got all makes and models and all price ranges. That's why we're Northeast Arkansas's pre-owned giant. We'll get on that in a minute. Great little cars, great fuel mileage, $12,995. We'll move on, but those cars just alike, except different colors, close on the same miles. That one's got 48, the other one had 52, so within 4,000 miles, great mileage. I'm not taking any more to cars, because let me tell you something. I have told you today that we've got all makes, all models, at all locations 58 times. I told you I'd do it at 73, and I don't think I'll do it that much, but I preach that to you for the reason. Here's what happens. We are North Central Arkansas's pre-owned giant, Mark Martin Automotive, period. We outsell them all, hands down. I always heard that, hands down. I guess that means do that. Hands down, okay? That kind of seems feminine to me if I go, hands down. But the reason we do is because we got all makes, all models at all locations. Now, not everybody wants a certain brand of car, and we know that. But you go to your local, let's say, Ford store right now. He don't have any Hyundais or Toyotas or Kias or Dodges. He's got his product. Or you go to your local Chevrolet store. He don't have Fords or Kias or Lexus or BMWs or Porsches or Lamborghinis or Fieris. He don't have all that. Okay? We don't either. Because we don't want to have a Porsche a Lamborghini in our inventory, but we got everything else. Just give us a try before you buy. I'll save you money. Here's what's going to happen. You're going to go to buy, see old Joe. We're going to use Joe as a common name. You're going to go buy, you're going to see old Joe, okay? You bought from Joe. If you're Joe, I'm looking for a good little old car. I like to have one of them kids. They're good. All right, let's look at her. And he knows he don't have one. He's buying some time, looking impressive. Let's look. Yeah, you know, we had a couple. We've sold them. We're out of them right now. You know, he's going to do the old car dealer lingo. What the car dealers do, they stick out this and stick this out. Yeah, we're going to look around here, and that's kind of where they hike their hands out. I know what they do because I've seen them big shots in them cities do it. But they shut like now, and they wipe a little bit. And come on in here, we'll find you one. Okay, let me tell you what it's going to do. They're going to come in there and talk to you, and they're going to type in, and it's, most of them has got it on their saver brow. Is that what you call it? Favorite. I'm not a big computer man, but they're going to go in there, and they're going to hit markmartinautomotive.com, and they're going to start scrolling. Okay? And they're going to say, hey, what about a 15 Optima? Would a silver one work for a 13.99? Well, I mean, that's kind of in our price range. And well, I can get this. And while they're talking to you, here's what's also under their acting pretty cool. They're cool about it. You know, and I'm glad this happens, but it happens daily. What they're doing is, there's my checkbook. It don't matter. I don't have any money anyway. What they're doing is they're sitting here doing this, and they're texting, how much can I buy stock number P1418? Or whatever the stock number is. And I text them back and I say, 12.5. Well, if that's a little cheaper, I'd bet, well, what if we knocked off and got it for 13.5? And they're making $1,000. And I wholesale them to them every day, okay? Because they don't stock them. I know some Ford stores, Chevy stores, got 30 and 40 pre-owned cars in stock. I got 450 at all times and stocking more. We're rocking, we're rolling. And the reason, because we're selling cars like candy bars, you're telling your friends, you're telling your neighbors, you're coming back. Let me tell you, I'm just now fixing to get wound up, and he's telling me time's about out. I want more time. Keep the meter running, we'll pay extra. I want to talk some more. But here's what I want to tell you. If you give me the opportunity, I'll save you money. I can't save you a dime if you don't get the opportunity, period. Just give me a try before you buy. Thanks for watching the show today. It's hot, we're sweating, we smell, but it's still fun. Give me a try. We'll save you some money. Eggs are cheaper in the country.